An employee at Horizon Health in Paris, Illinois has tested positive for the virus. That's according to a statement released by company president and CEO Ollie Smith on Facebook. The statement says the employee contracted the virus from the community outside of the hospital. Horizon Health has responded by testing all potentially exposed staff members.